To do this a little bit differently, I'm gonna put the meat in the front of the camera instead of in the back, because it seems like the crows are just afraid of the camera, let alone this soda lid. And by the way, there's Pepsi in this soda lid, which none of the birds really seem to do. But here's the walnuts and almonds right there. I kind of mixed them up together this time because I put some other stuff here. I've got pasta with sauce and chicken on it. I've also got pizza balls, you know, like pizza dough balls. And I actually found these as I was walking from the school, and I saw them like in a forest, and like there was a plastic bag, so I took it home. And there's also little, whatever these things are called, pork roll pieces. And then some Reese's pieces, some onion rings. Those are these things right here, or curly fries are what they are. This is a Butterfinger piece, which kind of got melted yesterday, and I had leftovers, so I put it out today. A brownie, some popcorn, and then finally some plain pasta without any sauce on it. So we'll see if the crows go for the plain over the regular pasta. And I betcha they'll probably go for the... So pasta in the back, so we'll know for a fact if the crows are eating...